Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
And we enjoy some great weather for our Saturday with bright blue skies and low humidity and mild temperatures. Most spots have made it into the mid-80s. So it's going to be hot for tomorrow. Some spots make it into the lower 90s. An overall warm week coming up. Just a little bit cooler for Tuesday, but that looks to be the most comfortable, really, for the next 7 days, with really heat and humidity being the rule for the upcoming week. So we enjoyed clear skies today. That's going to be the case tonight as well as tomorrow. Just an isolated chance for a thunderstorm in the afternoon, mostly in the mountainous regions. But overall, really a great-looking forecast. So for tonight, mainly clear with bright moonlit skies. Pretty comfortable for sleeping, lows 56 to 61. And for tomorrow, sunny and hot, an isolated thunderstorm possible. Upper 80s to lower 90s should do it. Here's a look at the next 7 days. Monday, a cold front moves through. We'll see some strong thunderstorms break out that day, and we cool things off a bit for Tuesday.